software testing lifecycle. There are certain phases in software testing and there is a lifecycle. So we are going to talk about these phases in brief. First is requirement study, then test cases design and development, test execution, test closure, and finally test process analysis. So what is a requirement study as far as testing is concerned? We are talking about specifically testing. So requirement study, testing cycle starts with the study of client's requirement. Right when the requirements are being generated or being sought, the testing cycle begins. Understanding of the requirements is very essential for testing the product, because if you don't know what is required, you cannot test it against the product which you are going to make. Then analysis and planning, concrete, understandable and well programmed actually. So what does analysis and planning stands if we talk about testing? First is test objective and coverage. We need to have a clear objective and the scope. Overall schedule of testing. And the most important, what are the standards and methodologies which a tester will adopt or a firm will adopt? What are the resources which are being required and the training which is necessary for the testing process to proceed? Roles and responsibility of the team member. Every member has to be assigned its responsibility, and there should be a clear picture of the role which they are going to perform as far as testing is concerned. And the most important is the tools which are being used. It has to be the best tools available in the market and giving best results. Then coming to test case design and development. First is component identification, then making test specification design, and followed by test specification review. Once this is test cases design and develop, then comes the execution of test. So test execution, reviewing the code, execution and evaluation, which the test case design was made. So actually executing this and evaluating, and finally assessing the performance and the simulation. Once the test is being done, then test closure. It constitutes test summary report, project brief, and finally project documentation. Then comes test process analysis. That is the analysis done on the reports and improving the application's performance by implementing new technology and additional features. Thank you. Take care.